I think Amber's been pretty clear about how she feels.
I'm nothing like my dad.
I want to be just like you.
I fought to keep this planet safe. Your power's got to be due any day now, son.
Morning!
I'm scared, Dad. What if I can't do this?
Follow me. Slow down. Land. I said land. Stop! Get up.
I'm actually getting used to this a little.
That's not good.
You need to be better. After everything he's done, how can I live up to all that?
You need to decide what kind of hero you want to be.
That was you, in the blue and the yellow.
Why don't you meet the team after school?
May we count on you in the future?
Yeah, I think so.
And bored of this.
Son, we need to talk. What I'm about to tell you will change everything.
Dad. I wasn't ready before. Now I am.
You being a superhero is the coolest thing that's ever happened to me. Now take me flying or I'm gonna tell everyone you're invincible.
Sorry, not sorry.